Hello, happy new month. You are welcome back to another edition. Today we are going to prepare African salad. Here are the recipe that I'm going to use to prepare this African salad. I have my dried tapioca, red oil, dry fish, crayfish, seasoning cube, kanda, salt to taste, garden egg leaf, garden egg, red pepper, potash or akamu, onions, oba, Ihu seed. This Ihu seed, I'm going to use 4 seed. This is my dried tapioca. I want to add it hot water to enable it soft. You leave it like 2 minutes so that you will use it, you know. As you can see, I'll filter out the water from the tapioca. Now, I want to soak my potash with cold water. I'm collecting 1 spoon of potash. Then I add my cold water. Now let's prepare. First of all, I will add my potash water. I'm adding my potash water. Then I add my red oil. You shake it, shake the red oil before you add it. My red oil a little. I will use my turning stick to turn it together. I will turn it together before I will add any other thing. The next one, I will add my steam kanda and fish. I steam it so that the taste will come out. As you can see, the next one, I will add my oba, stir it together. Next is my fresh pepper and my salt. Next is my crayfish, my blended crayfish. Next one is my tapioca or abacha. Stir it together. As you can see, look at the way I'm stirring it. I will stir it together. Next one is my garden egg. I'm adding it, my garden egg seed. Stir it together. You need to test it and check if salt have come out. You will add it a little pinch of salt. Add your onions. Finally, we will add our garden egg leaf. Stir it together. Wow. If you have not subscribed, make sure that you subscribe. Share it with your friends. Make comments. I need your comment to know what is in your mind. Guys, this is a delicious African salad. Please, if you have not subscribed, subscribe to follow me up. Like, make a comment, share it to your friends and relatives. Thanks for